Welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of Nextech3D.ai. And Evan, welcome back. Nice to see you again.
Thanks, Steve. Great to be back.
So another big advancement to the platform, this time offering the ability to for photo rendering services. And you've talked about this in the past and how clients have been sort of asking for this. So let's get us up to date where we're at.
Yeah, we're seeing a lot of demand for digital photography, and really this is a major expansion of our business, a whole new revenue source for our company, where we're able to take 3D models and not just publish the 3D model, but now offer digital photography packages where you get the 3D model and you get the Amazon four photo pack, or the Shopify six photo carousel, or the eBay eight photo carousel pack. And so there's lots and lots of opportunity for us now for digital photography. Every product has photography that goes with it. Most of the photography that's out there today is 1K resolution, not very good. The photography that we create off of the 3D models is a whole level up. It's really a quantum leap where you're going from 1K to 2K to 4K, even 8K. For 8K, you need a special viewer to really experience it. But the point is that it's picture perfect and it looks really, really good. So that's what e-commerce site owners want. And we see this as a way to really expand our revenue base, Steve.
Why do they want those photos? What would they use them for? Are they for on the still and then you go to the 3D, or what would they be used for?
Yeah, I mean, look, a 3D model gives you the view from every angle for sure. But the photo is kind of like that instant kind of preview. The 3D model gives you the ability to actually use it for augmented reality and put it in your space and you know, size and measure and see how it looks. But from the standpoint of photography for lifestyle, for, you know, images for magazines, for videos, for product visualizations, all of that is still, you know, quite robust. And really the 3D model complements that. The whole idea, if you think it through, is to bridge the gap between an online purchase versus an in-store purchase. And with the 3D model and now the digital photorealistic technology that goes with it, where you're seeing the same 3D model in a lifestyle shot, you're seeing that same 3D model in a video, you're seeing the same 3D model in a 2D photo carousel on Amazon or eBay or Walmart, where it just looks perfect. If you think about photographers, they're humans, there's smudge marks sometimes, there's scratches, there's, you know, it's like sometimes a little grainy. The pictures, you know, they vary. With this, there's no real, all that goes away.
Okay. You've already secured 10 existing customers that want to use this already?
Yeah. I mean, these are existing customers. This is really just the beginning. These are, you know, kind of just a couple of conversations we've had in-house with our customers. But I could see us delivering literally millions of digital photos over the next 12 to 18 months as, you know, this starts to get utilized more and more. I mean, everybody's going 3D. Amazon is all in on 3D. All the big you know, platforms are yeah, you know, opening up. And so with that, now you have the ability to create these 2D images with your 3D model. And you know, if anything, I think that adds more value to the 3D model themselves and creates even more demand for 3D.
All right, Evan, we'll leave it there. Evan Gappelberg, thank you so much. Good to see you again.
Thanks, Steve.
All right, Evan Gappelberg, CEO, Nextech3D.ai.